For me, success is not necessarily money or just money, but it's finding your ikigai. So the combination between what you're good at, what you love doing, what the world will pay for, and what the world needs. And so when you manage to find that sweet spot in, you know, between these four elements, I think you're there. So that's success for me.